slow version, and a few people put burls on in certain places, so I'll show you where the burls go if you want to make it a bit more jazzy. So they might go. Easier to play this tune if you sometimes take the last note in a group of four and tie it over to the next bar. I'll show you what I mean. I'll play the second half slowly with the specific bowing, and you can see. So. Now.